And in the wild, they would look identical to a female.